Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add a link in Adobe Express. Adding a link in Adobe Express can be done in different ways depending on the type of project you are working on. Whether it's a graphic, a video, or web page, here is how you can add a link. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application and open up a project that you want to edit. Now, from your main timeline, click on the plus button in blue at the bottom left and click on text. Type the text you want to turn into a link and once done, go to the bottom tool menu and click on the link option. Now, type in the link or paste it in the text box at the bottom, which can be a URL or any other website links. Once you type in the link, click on the tick mark at the bottom right and then drag and place your link on your desired area within the preview screen at the top. After you have done so, you can now go ahead and save your video and export it. Choose your desired file format and video resolution and click on download at the bottom in order to export the video onto your camera roll. You can now save your project on platforms that supports clickable links in video descriptions or comments. So that way, you can add links to your Adobe Express project, enhancing their functionality and providing easy access to additional resources for your audience. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.